under the rear vent. Use a pry tool to pry open the panel and pry out this old rear panel. Unplug the cable. Grab out the cable from the kit. Pass through the black one from bottom to the top. And unplug the blue OBD plug here and connect the adapter. Install back the panel after well connected. Grab the display out and connect the power cable. Hide the cable into the hole and install the display by push it in.